everybody, and welcome to my giveaway winner announcement video. But before we start with the giveaway winners, here is some gameplay and some informations. But at first, it would be really nice to give a thumb up under this video, subscribe to my channel, and please don't forget to hit the notification bell. Then you never will miss any of my giveaways. At first, I want to say thank you for being a part of my giveaway to the one who followed the giveaway rules in the right way. Not everybody do this, but the most of you, yeah, had the chance to win one of these great sniper weapons. There were so many people who want them, and yeah, the robots, they want to use it. Really cool, Rajin. Hawk is a cool build, I think, that is awesome too when you have two of them and another long-range weapon on the light weapon place. But here we go, let's start at first, like I said, with the gameplay here I had last week with my Ravana here and three times the Havoc weapon. I bring him back because of the quest I have to do on the Operation Pass. And then I noticed, oh yeah, this one is really strong, and yeah, when I use the ability here, you can see this, then when I am in the ability I can fire. That I didn't know before, but yeah, some of my subscribers said it is all the time in this way. So yeah, okay, like I said, for me a really strong build. Now I will play him oftener in my hangar, I think, because it is a lot of fun, and maybe when I have three Venom weapons I will bring him back to my hangar with this toxin guns here. But now, for now, I only have two of them and I use them on my Scorpion. I did an extra video about this, and yeah, like I said, this was really great, this one here to have in my mind. On the Scorpion, the toxin weapons are really great because you don't even need to TP and TP back. You can do a decent amount of damage. Here we go to another Scorpion. He TPs away, but I notice, oh yeah, he will TP immediately back. Let's yeah, wait for him here, and got him. And you can see, okay, this weapon build here with the Havoc is really strong. Definitely, but for me, not my first choice for the Scorpion, because you only can do a great amount of damage for a short time and then you have to TP back. That is not my game style, you all know this. I want immediately near the battle here like this, and it worked really, really good. For the next future here, there will be some battles or some videos about older robots with newer weapons. I want to show you how great this can work here, so you don't even need the newest bots. You can only hunt for the weapons and then be great. Here we go, like I said, the first video was about my Scorpion with Venom and Toxin, and yeah, this works really, really good together. Okay, the next one will be on Friday, so stay tuned for the next video, old bot, new weapons. Okay, here I choose now my Fafnir. I played this one a little bit different now, mostly on the ground at first, to do some damage and yeah, have the defense points. And then yeah, I try to fly up with them when the enemy fires on me. The best thing is when yeah, a Nodens with four guns fires on you. Let's try it again. Hopefully he will reach me with his guns and then pimp my shield up, or my weapon, I mean. Yeah, and you can see this, the most of the players yeah, don't shoot on me because they know when they shoot on me then I will start up, like in this situation here. But here we go, let's join the giveaway winners and then we are going back to the gameplay. Congratulations to the first winner of this great sniper weapon, Famous HeyWR. You will use it on your Falcon as a sniper. Okay, that is nice. Bro, have maximum fun with this. And the second winner is JowTruckWR. You will put this one on your Erebus. It is the perfect weapon for this robot, my friend. Have maximum fun with it. And yeah, hopefully you will have it. The third winner will be Luknam. Congratulations, bro. You will use this perfect weapon on your Rajin and shout out loud. That is great, bro. Hopefully you will do this. Yeah, like I said, have maximum fun with this. Congratulations. And here we go to the fourth winner, Lou Jason. Congratulations, bro, for your amazing weapon here. You got it for the Erebus. Have maximum fun with it. And the last one, Mr. Toe Cutter. You will put it on your Hawk. I think that will be a really great build. I will try this out too. Congratulations, bro. Have maximum fun. And to all the others who don't win on this giveaway, the next chance will be available soon. So stay tuned for this. And yeah, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Then you never will miss any of my videos. Yeah, and for the winner choose here, I always use the YouTube comment picker, so everyone have the same chance here to win this. And I'm really happy with this, to doing giveaways to the community. Hopefully you understand that not everyone can win. It would be really cool if I can do this. If I have the chance, I would give it to you all, you know this. But at first, only for 5 here. But let's see in the next giveaway what we can do. Okay, let's join the battle here. Still available my Fafnir here with 4x Skadi. And yeah, let's try to do some damage. Oh yeah, and today is the 1st of December. And you all know that I love the Christmas time really, really much. What did you have in your first calendar door? Some sweets or yeah, something other? Let me know. Type it in the comments. That would be cool. Okay, here we go. Fafnir is over and now let's join my luchador. I pimped this up till or to level 150 this week as the upgrade overdrive was available, and now this one is much stronger than it was before. Let's try it out here. Let's do this. You can see this here. It is much faster than now on maximum level. And yeah, exactly. I have the Cinder Cataclysm setup on it. I tried yesterday the shotguns again, but I'm not really lucky with this weapon setup. I love this one here much more. You can see this, a great damage output with the Cataclysm and the Cinder weapons. And I have the ability to heal me up with the spaceship, which is really, really nice. Hopefully, that would be really cool if there will be a tier 4 spaceship available in the future update. But let's see, maybe next year, like the new set. And here we go, standing at the wall and try to get all these enemy robots in the end. So, okay, brothers and sisters, thank you so really, really much, like I said at the beginning, for being a part of this giveaway. Stay tuned for the next giveaway on my channel. Hopefully you will have a great week. We will see us in the next days, maybe tomorrow on my live stream, so stay tuned. There will be a special guest in voice chat. Have a great day, have a great time in the game. Bye bye and good luck.